Senator Howard Flynn of Vermont, and now we have his little brother coming up here, number six, Benjamin Vermont, volume North Carolina, 8 years old. Benjamin's going to be going to Tennessee Waltz. From the banjo rather, we're going to go to the Don Wilson Memorial Fund. scholarships to youth to help improve their musical ambitions. This year, each first place winner in each category in the youth competition will get a $250 scholarship from the Bob Wilson Memorial Fund. So we'll be telling you more about that. But listen to this great band. Don't listen to how Jim plays. Just listen to how nice the band is. And we're going to get you raffle tickets. Okay, go ahead, Jim.
Thank you.
Lonesome for the Blues, number 20. screen, so it didn't mean me to. The 50-50 folks are out here somewhere. I haven't seen them, but they're out here. There's one coming in right up there. Be sure to get your 50-50 tickets. All that proceeds from that goes to the scholarships for high school seniors in this area. Don't forget to buy your raffle tickets right over here. Half of that, those proceeds go for the youth scholarships. And like I said a few minutes ago, half of the proceeds from the banter raffle will go for scholarships for youth tonight. And all the first place winners in each category tonight will receive a $250 scholarship to further their musical ambitions and for lessons or as it's clearly whatever they want to do with it, as long as it's to further their musical ambitions. And also, if you want a program, look in the back of the second page, there's a coupon that you can tear off. Fill that out, put your name and all that information on it, and to bug it right backstage at the check-in station. And it's five great prizes, two of which are season passes for next year's Fiddlers Convention. There's a $100 gift card. There's some commemorative Galax knives on there. So if you call a program, be sure to tear that coupon out and put it in the bucket back at the check-in station right backstage. So let me go and find out if we have the screen, please. I'll be right back. Lucy's 13 years old. She's going to be doing something in the grave. 16. We have number 11 coming up right now. Number 11 is Sawyer Smith, 9 years old from Johnson City, Tennessee. Sawyer's going to be doing Salt Creek, number 11.
Thank you.
Amy's going to be doing Billy and Rosie.
Yeah. necessarily levels, but backstage seats are replacing backstage. Okay, so number seven next, Sarah Lowe's Norris out of Mills Creek, North Carolina. Number seven, she's got a bit of a little call out there.
Thank you.
number 13. Let's bring out number 12 next.